Hey guys, just a quick video here. You know these very small asteroid pieces? I have never really actually hit them at full speed, so let's see how dangerous these things really are. I'm gonna reverse the ship here. Hold on, we need an antenna seat here. Alright, I think that should be far enough. Are you guys ready? Here goes. 30 meters per second. 50 meters. I'm gonna turn off dampeners. 90 meters, I'm gonna get out of the seat actually. Oh, what the hell? Huh. So these small asteroids are actually not that, you know, not really that dangerous at all. Really? Let's check the damage. I mean, that's still quite a lot of damage, but well, as you guys can see here, those small asteroids are not like really invincible objects. I was kind of expecting the whole ship to be destroyed or something. Let's try this one more time here. I'm gonna remove these drills here, just in case, you know, just in case they actually destroyed the asteroid. Alright, here we go again. 20 meters per second. 30 meters per second. Almost there. 60, 70. Yeah, as you guys can see there, those small asteroids are not really that dangerous. I mean, you know, it can still damage your ship, but well, it's not gonna completely destroy your ship. Say, that's how dangerous those mini asteroids actually are on Space Engineers. We shall no longer fear those things.